Smash that like button if you're watching me on YouTube. Well, we got Cardi B, and she is upset by Chris Brown dragging her into the Offset beat. She's not having it. Let's get into it, guys. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that thumbs up post. Thumbs up button. So Cardi B found out Chris Brown's Instagram post where he says he's going to send her flowers so she knows he respects her. Quite disrespectful. Cardi B is going to side with Offset. That's her baby father, right? So, and they just got back together. You know, he's been caught cheating on her and all this other stuff. I think their whole breakup was for the press. What do you guys think? I think it was. They conveniently got back together, secretly got caught, and then now they're doing this whole get back together thing. It also says that Cardi also doesn't like that Offset is being spoken about. What are they? Untouched? What are they? You know, like, you can't talk about them. When you're in the public, you're going to get talked about. She said she finds the whole thing disrespectful. She's having a lot of emotions going into Grammy night. She didn't really need all this dealing with right now. Oh, I'm so sorry, Cardi B. You know, it's like, geez. So, Offset also feels that Chris Brown took this too far, but his comments involving Cardi has nothing to do with this. Now, this is all reported, but it's all, I don't know. You know, it's like, you know, stop being so sensitive, okay? You guys dying to be in the public, always breaking up, getting back together, announcing this and that. You know, Offset, where's his album, man? He's been promoting an album for 4 months that hasn't come out. Offset didn't pull up to Chris Brown's crib. Now, obviously, Drake has a performance, I think, this weekend. So we'll see if they meet up and they get to catch the fade. But, you know, I'm glad that Offset and Cardi B are going to make... They have a kid together, you know, so they should be getting back together. On a positive note, we gotta keep it a little positive around here. But, Cardi, you know, I'm so sick of people being like, you can't talk about me because I'm this and that. Just because you have money doesn't mean nobody can talk about you. It's part of being famous, okay? Deal with it, okay? Anyways, guys... What do you guys think about this? Do you think Chris Brown got too disrespectful? I mean, I think the flowers thing was a nice touch myself, but we'll have to see. And then, you know, Offset didn't pull up to the crib. He got the address. He asked for the Addy. He dropped the Addy, and no pull-up game. Anyways, guys, I will check you guys next one. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button, and I will check you guys later.